Hi Zorbit fans, Matt Murphy here, live on location from the set of Matics in the House.
In the House!
This is a place where we always learn better when we learn...
together!
Still got it. That idea not only applies to the way that we learn math, but also to the way that the Zorbit's team makes new tools and resources. With the help of teachers and students from all over the world, we've made some updates to the Zorbit's Math Adventure game. So let's put on our Notice and Wonder goggles and take a look at what's new. The first thing you might notice are some tutorial activities waiting for any new recruit logging in for the first time. As they prepare to launch Zorbit's ship, students will learn how to use the controls they'll see in the game. Speaking of controls, dragging things with a trackpad can itself be quite a drag. Now, you can move objects simply by clicking on them to pick them up, and clicking again to drop them. Next, you'll notice that objects of interest are a lot easier to find, with a cursor that responds to them, and a help button that highlights them. Something else you might notice is that all of the planets are now visible on one screen, which makes finding the right content a breeze. I wonder where I can find activities on counting groups. Nope. Nope. Ah, there it is! Nonamia, here we come! Finally, when teachers create an assignment from their teacher dashboard, we've often heard them remark, "I wonder what this assignment looks like for the students." Well, wonder no more, because now you can inspect the assignments you deliver to the class right from your teacher dashboard. Just click on play, and you can see what your class sees. To see all of these teacher-inspired updates, be sure to update the app on your iPads or head on over to play.zorbitsmath.com. If you'd like to share your own feedback or just learn a little bit more about the other tools that make up the Zorbit's Math Adventure blended learning platform, drop me a line by email, matt@zorbitsmath.com. For Zorbit's Math Adventure, I'm Matt Murphy, live on location here in the house.